Hi guys. The New York Times paywall, Portuguese version. Case solution and analysis. Color cases ought to be printed in color to optimize their effectiveness. On March 28, 2011, the New York Times website became a limited site where the majority of the content was shielded behind a paywall. Users who surpassed the limit of 23 posts per month were required to cover a digital a print subscription. The paper business had been suffering from sales decrease over the previous decade, as well as the transition to digital media was not easy to browse. Content creators and papers in general were quite interested in understanding whether it could eventually be a pattern for future success as a sustainable business model, and whether transitioning to the paywall at the most famous news website would triumph. Thanks for watching this video. Please like, share and subscribe.